peeps, it's Jess, and today we're at the Sweet Side eating everything because we can. There's a mention of cheesecake, there's a mention of mac cookies, and who knows. And with any luck, I will try everything and not fall over, but really the first thing I need to say is that you need to be in here and smell stuff. It smells amazing, like, oh my goodness. This is just the morning bag of buttercream.
When I first started the Sweet Side, I knew that our main idea would be that I really wanted to shine in the custom cakes arena, and that was wedding cakes and celebration cakes and all of that sort of thing. But I also saw a really big need for a bakery in town that was able to do that really well as what we would call stylized desserts. And so that's going to be fun things like cake pops and custom cookies, and as well as just like a good old-fashioned dessert as well. So a cookie jar style cookie. So we have a great chocolate chip cookie recipe, and we also do cheesecakes, which I feel like is one of our hidden gems, because we really feel strongly about our cheesecake recipe. And if you haven't had it, we really encourage you to come try a slice. And so we love our cheesecake. And French macaron. We do a ton of French macarons. And we have just started to kind of dig into the shaped custom style. And so they're a little bit more artistic. We've done a unicorn, and this week we have some bunnies coming out, and we have some little painted pineapples and fun things like that. So we're starting to get a little bit more custom on those as well, which is really fun and exciting because it's not something that we've done in the past.
First up, the key lime cheesecake. It's really subtle for what you think of like a key lime. Like when you think key lime, you go intense, in your face. This is a more refined key lime with a really nice graham cracker note at the end. It's not as dense as you might want if you're thinking New York cheesecake. It's closer to, I think of a Pacific Northwest fluffier cheese pies, and that's not a bad thing. So if you're wanting more of a chiffon, lightly lime cheesecake, try that. Round two. Carrot cake. This thing is huge. I don't know if you can, I mean, I have the world's tiniest hands, but this is like a lunch. Okay, that is a really moist carrot cake and really nicely spiced. There's a subtle nuttiness, but there are no nuts in here. It's a very, very moist cake though. You better want your cake to perhaps be going for pudding, which is not necessarily a bad thing. I want more cream cheese frosting because I always want more cream cheese frosting. That's my personal thing. I could see going for like spring brunches, it feels like. There we go. Spring brunch carrot cake. I will say of the two, my preference is for the key lime cheesecake. That's some good stuff. Well, that was awesome. Lessons learned. One, you totally all need to go and check out their display box. This looks really awesome. Two, grab that cheesecake. And three, come by because it's right here. It's chillin'. And thank you again to the Sweet Side team. You guys are all amazing. I'm glad we got in that interview because you're all awesome. And come on, unicorn cake. Do you have any questions? Throw them in the comments below. Go out and eat all the things because that's what you should totally do. Bye.